Grandma.
Yeah.
I am recording.
Mothra?
Which one is under Mothra? The flying thing. Which one's under Mothra? Estimate. Which one is under Mothra?
A Muto.
Muto. Lift up.
Mothra. Oh, but this? Her stand.
Oh, never mind, never mind. That thing right there with the wings.
Rodan.
Rodan. Different Godzillas.
Stop. Just stop. We're friends. Best friends. This has to ring a bell.
Mecha Godzilla.
First met. You were a
King Ghidorah.
Happy, brainy little fox doing happy, brainy
Grandma.
Little fox things.
Kong. There's the Skull Island crawler thing. Mecha Godzilla.
That's not how it happened. And you weren't there. I was a kid, minding my business, but not minding my surroundings. Some creeps came along and picked on me for having one extra tail. I took a beating. It was the same for years. Until I used my cunning fox brain to give me a real way to fight back. I take care of myself and meet no one. Period.
No one has friends here.
Why do you think I live down here? To avoid everyone. You included.
Tails, but you're not here, but gone.
So what else did we do?
Well, first of all, you have the coolest blade.
I do?
It's called the Tornado. And we fought and busted Eggman so many times, I've lost track.
You mean the Chaos Council?
No, I mean Eggman.
So Mr. Dr. Eggman, then?
Sure, sounds good. Look, we've had our share of ups and downs, but when we stick together, we never lose. And when all's said and done, there's no better reward than sharing a chili dog with your best pal. And that's just the tip of the iceberg. We've got a lifetime of adventures and memories together.
I think your shoes are smoldering.
Of course they are. What else can go wrong in this crazy place?
The only thing I despise more than people in my space is whiners.
Wait! I thought we just had a bonding moment.
Stay still. Possibly a regulator could follow me.
I like them, by the way.
Those ratty old sneakers? Obviously.
No, I mean, I always thought your extra tail was cool, but the metal ones? Man, you're amazing.
Sure. One last touch. Attach these. They might be able to regulate the excess energy coming off your gear so they don't explode.
Might.
This energy is still a mystery.
Grandpa Tails, he's upside down, the original.
Only now they seem to have attuned with the energy in your body instead of resisting it. I wonder why that is.
Oh, these are killer! No more slipping and sliding, no smoke. Thanks, Tails. I mean, Nine. Time for a test ride.
No, wait, you don't. It's not safe.
Hey, if the mad scientist slash loner thing doesn't work out, you should get into fashion accessories. Stylin'.
Shh. We need to maintain a low profile. The council has eyes everywhere.
When you get your memory back, you'll remember that low profile isn't my thing. Want to run up the walls?
What? No!
Not the baby.
I told you to keep a low profile.
Sentinel Prime.
You didn't? Yes, I did.
You did.
Yes, I did.
No, the Fallen. Estimate got Sentinel Prime, then you just got the Fallen for Christmas.
Didn't look
for him.
Whoever he is, he's involved now.
Alright, you just missed some cool parts.
Who's there?
I'm listening.
No, you gotta see some action.
Oh, okay.